So we've gone through the first part. Now it changes. Step down to a new chord, A7 sus. Hammer on the fifth, open fourth, fourth, E minor, low E. Step down to A. And hammer on the fifth, G. Okay, so from the A chord, slowly. Thing through slowly now so you can see where it all works, right? What it is you've just got to get back from there, you've got to hammer on there, fourth string open, fourth string on, back to the E minor, then step down again to the A, and then hammer on to the G. Okay, so from the top. Okay.